it's an important milestone today because this is our first dry dock, where we're going to get the FPSO ready to accept the turret at the bow of the vessel. We're very privileged today to have had the Minister for Energy to see the TEN FPSO and the state of construction that it is, and also to demonstrate to them the local content that we have been able to install and apply on the TEN FPSO. My name is Mark McFarlane and I'm the Deputy General Manager here at Tullow.
This project, TEN project, which is Kofi Buah, Enyenga and Ntomen, is a very important project because it is going to deliver oil, almost 80,000 barrels a day or more, and more gas. That means more gas to power our thermal plants. That means that electricity production in Ghana will see a very brighter future. It is exciting, apart from the job creation, it is really, really going to see a real impact on our economy, so there's a real hope. I wish the President of the Republic of Ghana is here to see this. The President has been so committed to ensuring Ghanaian participation, building capacity, the establishment of the Petroleum Commission, SME centers established in Takoradi, the passage of a local content LI, all geared towards seeing this. Ghanaian capacity being built, being part of the industry, and to see SeaWorld and Awesome, Ghanaian incorporated companies, having done this, being shipped here, and they are meeting all the standards. Exactly what this whole thing is about. And we're very proud. Charles, you can help me to unveil the work that was done by fabricating these students.
Well, as the general manager of Tullow Ghana, and as a Ghanaian, I couldn't be prouder. Couldn't be prouder to see that Ghanaian companies have been part of the 10 FPSO which we're building, which builds on what we did with Jubilee. And I couldn't be prouder because I can see an industry grow in Ghana that allows Ghanaian companies to match the international best standards and do work for companies outside Ghana as well. There's a real opportunity for us.
Amazing, amazing work. I see a lot of jobs here. And quite frankly, you want to know what I was thinking? I was dreaming for 1 second, I thought it should be in Tema, in Ghana. But it's exciting, I believe that it will get there.